Neville's finding out the moment he won the NXT Championship, he put himself in the bullseye of every competitor on NXT.
It was 2 weeks ago on NXT. Brodus Clay got a win and then immediately called out Adrian Neville from backstage. Neville said, quote, "I will defend the NXT title like my predecessors, Bo Dallas, Big E, Seth Rollins. If you earn an opportunity at the title, I'll give you an opportunity."
Or if you're Brodus Clay, you walk in the door and demand it.
Neville up top. Oh.
That's it. You've got to try and take that knee out. Bring the man down to your side. There we go.
He must have heard you.
Now the jumping Geordie's got to pull one out of here. He's got to take every opportunity to get.
Look at Brodus Clay. He looks seemingly unaffected.
It's easy for me to say, but he needed to keep Brodus Clay down there.
Shot to the side of the temple.
Yeah, but Brodus Clay is still standing.
How do you bring a big man down like Brodus Clay?
Look
at Brodus Clay, though. He's legendary.
Neville up top. Oh, what a forearm.
Here's your answer.
We've seen him do this off the top turnbuckle.
Going for the elbow. Came up empty.
For a nearly 400-pound man to launch himself like that.
Listen to the count. Referee up to eight.
Count at eight. Count at nine. Can Neville get back in the ring? And Neville back in the ring. And Brodus Clay's been counted out.
Here is your winner, Adrian Neville.
Brodus Clay took it to the NXT champion tonight, but Adrian Neville simply outlasted the monster.
Well, Adrian Neville, I think, just survived.